In this episode of Paraphilic Disorders, we will review exhibitionistic disorder. Now, a person with exhibitionistic disorder experiences recurrent and intense sexual arousal from exposing his genitals to an unsuspecting individual. Arousal reflected by fantasies, urges, or behaviors. Most often, the person wants to provoke by shock or by surprise rather than initiate sexual activity with the victim. Sometimes an exhibitionist will expose himself in a particular neighborhood at particular hours. In a survey of 2,800 men, 4.3% of them reported that they perform exhibitionistic behaviors. Yet, between one-third and one-half of all women report having seen or had direct contact with an exhibitionist or so-called flasher. The urge to exhibit typically becomes stronger when the person has free time or is under significant stress. Generally, exhibitionistic disorder begins before age 18 and usually, but not always, is found among men. Some studies suggest that those with the disorder are typically immature and have difficulty in interpersonal relationships. Around 30% of them are married and another 30% divorced or separated. Their sexual relations with their wives are not usually satisfactory. Many have doubts or fears about their masculinity, and some seem to have a strong bond to a possessive mother. As with other paraphilic disorders, treatment generally includes aversion therapy, masturbatory satiation, social skills training, and some form of insight therapy.